Somebody repurposed a sweater.
Yes.
Oh,
I love
yes.
Repurpose. That's one of my favorite materials to work with is the wool sweater.
Yeah. How much are these?
There's just so much you can do with them.
10. How much are they? 5 for the small ones. And I can do any color. If you don't see a color that...
Okay.
Okay, I'm going to do any color. I'm
going to definitely...
They are.
To be shipped up north.
Those are, they're crocheted first, and then I go through and felt them after they've been crocheted, yeah.
I've done that.
Yeah, it's fun, isn't it?
Yeah.
I mean, it really is a fun process. Mm-hmm. And it makes the most beautiful fabric, too, especially if you get, like, a variegated yarn,
like
you know, with different colors. I mean, all those colors run together, so it's like a lot of color when you finish with it, yeah. Most of this stuff is just kind of made on the fly. I don't really have a pattern that I use. I just kind of...
Aren't you creative?
I know, right? It's kind of aggravating.
Yeah.
You know, what about the rest of us? Oh, I just did this on the fly. Okay.
How hard did you find this to do?
It's really not that hard. The copper is fairly malleable. If you get like about a 26 gauge, it's a regular craft wire. And it's kind of coated so you don't get that patina on it. You know, the green... on there, but just a really tiny crochet hook, and it actually